Hello guys, welcome back. This is Gopi, your How to Do friend. In this movie, we are going to discuss about how to start with competitive programming. In case if this is the first time you are visiting my video, in this channel and this specific playlist, we are going to share the knowledge of competitive programming and more towards how to participate, how to learn C++, or how to win competitive programming. In this movie, I'm going to share the resources I have got and I'm currently using to improve myself towards competitive programming that would be better for some other beginner who actually have interest towards competitive programming. So let's get started. The first and foremost is nothing but the Common Launch website, which actually provide a very good platform for the beginners course which I'm actually enrolled. And not only me, actually there are over 14,000 members have already enrolled, and this is the fantastic course I'm actually doing. The course they have structured is also very much interested because they actually started from the very beginning of what is algorithm, how to start the simple program, and they have given a coach of problem at the intermediate, like this is the first section. Actually I have completed this first section. Here these are all the problems. So these are all the problems they have given based upon the topics we have already discussed. So they will be providing you on theory topics. After that, they will be providing you on quiz. Then after that, they will be providing you one coach up problem, which actually lies on the same topic. If you could scroll down and you could find that there are many different algorithms and data structures they have planned, and they have very much fell in love with this website. You could see that all the necessary algorithm, all the necessary data structures, they have already completed that. One main requirement to start up with this website and this course is nothing but you must have to know your programming language. If you are good at Java, C, C++, that would be better to start with this course, because without knowing any programming knowledge, you cannot start with the course, because they directly start with the data structures and algorithm, competitive analysis, runtime analysis, time complexity analysis, those kind of stuff. So you must have to have some prior knowledge in programming languages. Better that would be C, C++, Java. Why I'm not mentioning Python here is nothing but Python is a little bit slow compared with all three programming languages. Even if you like to go for Python, there won't be any issue. But competitive programming is all about how quickly you are solving the problem, how efficient is your programming language. We all know that C and C++ are very fast, and comparatively we can use Java as well. If it in case you didn't have any prior knowledge in any of the programming language, you can, if you thought of selecting C++ as your programming language, please go ahead and look into the competitive programming series and lead code playlist in my YouTube channel, where I have spoken about what is C++ programming language, and for each and every topic I try to explain the topic, and then I'm solving each and every problem from the Hacker Rank C++ section. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you like my video. HackerRank is one of the best resources for practicing the problem as a beginner. Here, we do have many different skills, and they do have arranged all the problem from the beginner to the expert level for each and every language. Select any of your programming language as per your wish, and then you can start working on it so that you could eventually improve yourself in problem solving. As a beginner, HackerRank is the best. So once after you get comfortable with HackerRank, you can go to LeetCode website. They're actually conducting challenges for each week. So every week you'll be having one challenge, and every twice week they will be conducting challenges. So my advice for the beginner, those who are actually starting from absolute scratch. So first you need to go to the HackerRank website. Learn some programming language, learn how to deal with the programming concept and everything. Once you get some familiarized with the language you have chosen, then you must go to Common Launch website. Note, I don't have any association with this Common Launch website. I just used it and I just thought to share with you guys. That's it. Once you get comfortable with all the programming topics and everything, then you can eventually move out to the LeetCode or any other platform. In the meantime, practicing from the Common Launch website, you can participate in the LeetCode weekly contest, double weekly contest. Is English is must for programming? English is must, because all the contest questions, all the programming languages are based upon English. You no need to be a master in English, but if you have enough knowledge of understanding what they are actually asking, then that's enough to start with competitive programming. Not only competitive programming, also with any in a programming language. If you wanted to start with programming, a little bit of English knowledge is actually enough to start with programming. These are all the things I just wanted to share with you guys. So let's see how things is going on in further step. We'll be discussing more about competitive programming in our upcoming videos, and I have planned a few more topics as well. If you wanted to make a video, share on some specific topic, please let me know in the comment section. I will go through it and will update you as soon as possible. Thanks, and if you didn't subscribe to my channel, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notification of my upcoming video.